in danger of their lives. Oh, how well I remember the old woolen bush, where we used to go down of a Saturday night. Where when anything happened, it come with a rush. For the boss, Mr. Clark, he was very polite. A very nice house from basement to garret. A very nice house, but it was the parrot. The parrot, the parrot, named Billy McCall, who brought all those folks to the bar. Ah, he was the life of the bar. Of a Saturday night, we was all feeling bright, and Lily LaRose, the barmaid that was, she'd say, Billy, Billy McCall, come give us a dance on the bar. And Billy would dance on the bar, and Billy would dance on the bar. And then we'd feel balmy in each eye a tear, and emotion would make us all order more beer. Lily, she was a girl, what a brains in her head. She wouldn't have nothing, no, not that much said. If it come to an argument or a dispute, she would settle it off and with the toe of her boot. Or as likely as not, would a fist through your eye. And when we was happy and just a bit dry, or when we was thirsty and just a bit sad, she would rap on the bar with that corkscrew she had and say, Billy, Billy McCall, come give us a tune on your pastoral flute. And Billy strike up on his pastoral flute. And Billy strike up on his pastoral flute. And then we'd feel balmy in each eye a tear, and emotion would make us all order more beer. Billy, Billy McCall, come give us a tune on your moly guitar. And strike up on his moaning guitar, and Billy strike up on his moaning guitar. And then we feel balmy in each eye's tear, and emotion would make us all order more beer.
Billy, Billy McCall, come give us a tune on your moaning guitar.
He was the life of the bar.